Today's big fish from Melt's Bar and Grill. If you guys are not familiar with where we're at, this is the first time we're shooting a video down in Columbus. We are at our famous Short North location. This is the first location we opened in the Melt family down here in Columbus. We opened up in 2013. It's kind of loud in here because we are down here to launch our brand new pinball and arcade room. Tonight is the launch party here at Melt Bar and Grill in the Short North. This is our good friend John Geiger from Arcade Super Awesome. He is down here in Columbus full time. He has been doing this down here in Columbus for quite a number of years. We just partnered up to bring all these awesome pinball and video games here to the Short North. There's nothing like this down here. John Geiger, Arcade Super Awesome. Give us a little bit of your background, how this happened.
We're down here to go to a scene for a long time. Actually, when I was in college, we started picking up old arcade games and demo machines. And then things got a little bit crazy with going after every machine I could find. So right now, I think I've got about 30 spots. Now it's kind of like my full-time side job.
So it's taken up your life.
Yeah. The cool thing about it, though, is I love machines. Like, it was amazing to work on them. I love the artwork and love the play and sound. Everything about them, especially the bands. But we've also built up pretty amazing stuff here in Pinball League, which we do once a week, and we'll be here in Melt in Short North every Thursday.
Pinball's in your blood, right here, Melt Bar Grill, Short North. We've got awesome pinball, awesome arcade, Killer Queen. Let's talk about Killer Queen machine. This is one of only a few machines in the country.
Killer Queen's a phenomenon. I was the 7th location to get our cabinet in the country, somewhere around there. And I started out with these two guys that were designing a game where you run around and look at this video game. Somebody tricked them into making it into a video game, and then it just evolving. So it's a 10-player, 5-on-5 kind of style video game. And so you have 5 people on one side cabinet, and 5 on the other side cabinet.
All right, we have 13 different pinball games down here. Start with, out of the lineup that you guys created, what do you think is your favorite?
Gourmet, hands down. So our event schedule, so every Thursday is going to be the league. We have an 8-week season. It's open all skill levels. Then we also have a women's only tournament.
Right.
It is the second Wednesday of every month, and that's building up to be a great community of players. Killer Queen is every Wednesday evening at about 8 o'clock. We'll get that community going on that.
Let's recap. Guys, we're down the Short North down here in Columbus. It's a short drive from Cleveland. It's obviously a short drive from Columbus. Anywhere you are, the greater Ohio area or the Midwest, come check us out. Great pinball, gourmet goat cheese, craft beer, signature cocktails.